Cover the catching!
There's a wall!
Oh. Stay calm. Just one question. Do you happen to know how to fly this thing?
Oh.
Sorry, did I scare you?
No, I was just, Hi.
I brought you an extra blanket. It gets cold in here sometimes. Unless you want to sleep in the room and I can sleep on the sofa.
No, it's all good. I got used to this couch, even the smell.
What's it smell like?
It smells like fish.
Oh. Sorry.
Oh, jeez. Hey, Dawn? Does this bother you?
What?
Sharing the same boyfriend. It's just that you knew Brandon a lot longer than I have, and I don't want to be responsible
no,
for
it. It doesn't bother me. This love triangle actually kind of turns me on.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Is there anything else you need?
I actually wanted to ask you something. I was wondering if, maybe you wanted to hang out sometime? Just the two of us? We could go for breakfast tomorrow. Unless you think it's uncomfortable not having Brandon there.
Actually, I'd love to. It's just that I'm not really a morning person.
It's all right. We could have lunch. Or brunch, if we're lucky.
I like that.
Okay. Well, it's getting late.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I'll see you in the morning. Or afternoon. Or whenever.
Good night.
Good night. By the way, I think I see now why Brandon adores you.
Oh, yeah?
I think you're cute, too.
I'm a flirt. Soon as I see her walk up in the club, I'm a flirt. Winking eyes at me when I roll up on them dubs, I'm a flirt. Sometimes when I'm with my chick on the low, I'm a flirt. And when she's with a man looking at me, damn right, I'm a flirt. So homie, don't bring your girl to meet me, cause I'm a flirt. And baby, don't bring your girlfriend to eat, cause I'm a flirt. Please believe it, unless your game is tight and you trust her, then don't bring around me because I'm a flirt. Now I swear to tell the truth and the whole truth. When it comes to those, I'll be pimping like I supposed to. Rolling like I supposed to. Shining like I supposed to.